gotta be Birger. She wants us to rescue him. How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared at this place?
On that note...
Dragons! I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?